That's yours?
Oh, it's your birthday, baby, it's your birthday. Yeah. Who's gonna love you on your worst day? You yeah. talk.
But it's so also tough. It's also louder than everyone else.
You're so fly, buttercups. Reese's, don't be ridiculous.
Into something that sounds really good now, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Whereas before it sounded like fucked up, you know?
It's gonna be amazing.
So I'm glad we kind of saved it because that was stressing me the fuck out. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay, so we gotta tweak happy birthday, obviously. Okay. Reverb and volume.
Yeah. Yeah. Look, hit 'em up, then I skirt a dog. Just to fit the house, man, I had to cop a feel like ta da da, voila. Back when the money meter sounded like na na na. Hey, hey. I'm here. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Sometimes. Yeah. Yeah. Look. Hit 'em up, then I skirt a dog. Just to fit that house, man, I had to cop a feel like ta da da, voila. Back when the money meter sounded like na na na.
Let me get it from back.
Hey, hey. Back when the money.
Actually, just let me take it again.
Hit 'em up, then I skirt a dog. Just to fit that house, man, I. up, then I. Dog. Just to fit that house, man, I had to cop a feel like. Yeah. Look, hit 'em up, then I skirt a dog. Just to fit the house, man, I had to cop a feel like to the dog. Voila. Back when the money meter sounded like na na na. Hey, hey, goodbye. People had a problem looking in my eyes. They look away. Safe to say, she could get menacing, frightening. Find help. Sometimes I'm scared.
All right, what's up?
Yeah. Hit him up, then I scut a die. Just to fit the house, man, I had to cop a feel like to the die. Voila. Back when the money meet, it sounded like na na na. Hey, hey, goodbye. People had a problem looking in my eyes. They look away. Safe to say, shit could get menacing, frightening. Find help. Yeah, all right, I'm here. Hit him up, then I scut a die. Just to fit the house, man, I had to cop a feel like to the die. Voila. Back when the money meet, it sounded like na na na. Hey, hey, goodbye. People had a problem looking in my eyes.
Yeah, let me get
they look away. Back when the money meet, it sounded like na na na. Na na na. Back when the money meet, it sounded like.
Let me just take it from the na na na.
Na na na. Shit could get menacing, frightening. Just to fit the house, man, I had to cop a feel like to the die. Voila. Back when the money meet, it sounded like na na na. Hey, hey, goodbye. People had a problem looking in my eyes. They look away. Safe to say, shit could get menacing, frightening. Find help sometime.
Yep, come here.
Hit him up, then I scut a die. Just to fit the house, man, I had to cop a feel like to the die. Voila. Back when the money meet, it sounded like na na na. Hey, hey, goodbye. People had a problem looking in my eyes. They look away. Safe to say, shit could get menacing. People had a problem looking in my eyes.
Yeah,
na na na. People had a problem looking in my eyes. Hey, goodbye. People had a problem looking in my eyes. People had a problem looking in my eyes.
Yeah.
People had a problem looking in my eyes. Feel like to the die. Voila. Back when the money meet, it sounded like na na na. Hey, hey. Goodbye. People had a problem looking in my eyes.
Ah, sure.
People had a problem looking in my eyes. They look away. People got a back when the money meet, it sounded like na na na. Hey, hey, goodbye. People had a problem looking in my eyes. They look away. So, one more time.
We can we don't even have to listen as long as you like.
Yeah, no, for sure. Like, that's literally what we've been doing.
Okay.
Like this time. Like,
turning down the Ty Dolla Sign shit you did.
Yep. Turn down the island.
Mob
Greg?
Ties.
Greg, do you have a. Want to give him a rundown of sort of what we've done over the last couple hours, maybe, notes-wise?
Yep, so survival, turn down the bell, we got the drums back in the outro.
Yeah.
Take Heath, we got the missing ad-lib in there.
Mm-hmm.
Raya, brought the vocals up a bit more clarity.
I'm Mariah.
Yeah.
That's not done yet. That's
okay. 8 out of 10, we got the original true sample back in there.
Yep.
Mob Ties, the ad-libs were too loud, so they're going to be brought down.
They've been brought down already.
Okay, okay. Cool. Can't take a joke. Felt like the bass was slowing it down.
Yeah,
it's got to be a bit more
that,
fluid.
Yeah,
so we got that. Beautiful. Sandra's Rose we're just getting. We just need the mix on that one.
Mm-hmm.
DJ Paul waiting on Jay. Is there more? Bring the bass down. Waiting on Petrov mix. JDJ was too hot.
Yeah, we did that one.
And then we got the ad lib, Ty's ad lib, we got that down.
Cool.
Finesse, we removed James's ad lib.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit.
Just that one. Waiting on birthday mix.
Yep.
That's how you feel, we're good. Blue tint, we replaced that one future ad lib.
Oh yeah, that's the one I should probably hear.
Which one?
Lieutenant,
the
future
ad lib.
Yeah, he says he's just waiting on the guy to wake up. Why? Should I, like, push it?
You should try, yeah.
Yeah, because it's gone out already?
It's... yeah.
Yeah.
You should push it. DJ Paul is what again?
Top up.
Spell it normally?
Yeah.
Niggas see the crib and ask, who did I steal from? Price tags on making the world feel some. They don't have
sure.
enough to satisfy a real one. Maverick Carter couldn't even get the deal done. Niggas scared to come towards us, gotta run
oh, yeah.
from us. Louisville hush money for my young gunners. Rick Pitino, I take them to strip clubs and casinos. Stack casinos, get all of you niggas scratched like Primo. Worms, I just opened up a can of those. My mother had a flower shop, but I was Sandra's Rose.
I mean, that's what I always imagined it sound like, but it actually didn't. Fucking love that. Let's go. Let's go.
Andrew's.
Sandra's Rose is done. Let's talk about Chubby Happy. One more now, let's go. That was a big one, too. Woo! That was a big one.
Same time, he's a stand up, and that's how you gonna be when it's time to man up. October
time you hit this, me and your mother will have come around instead of always cutting each other down. God willing, I got a good feeling. You got a good spirit.
Like, if this was in tune, I could do that, right? It's 2/2.
So it's terrible. But even what you just did was kind of fucking perfect. First time.
You know, and like your ear takes you there eventually, but then you also just get like lost in nothingness. So it's like very, it's a bizarre process, but you get really good shit out of it too.
I think also just like actually film. Like making this and like turning it into something and then seeing what works and what doesn't work and like you being able to like pick up on like what you like. But when like I actually start putting this to that.
Well, know, what we're trying to do is also like something that's rather difficult, right? We're working like from 2 or 3 different angles at the same time, you know what I mean? Like, traditionally, this type of music would get played, you score this to the scene, you know? But we're making the scene.
You're kind of working
as
backwards.
I'm trying to play something that's scoring the scene that hasn't actually been made.
Yeah.
It's like an interesting
But once, but I'm saying that like once I start playing with this and like putting it to the footage and like we get an idea of what footage is being used, what the structure.
No, I just mean like from a musical standpoint, like if I figured out or we figured out and agreed on like a theme melodically, like this is the, you know.
Yeah.
This is the melody that we want to play off of. Then we could play that melody 10 ways. You know what I mean? Like fast, slow, emotionally, angry, happy, like all of that. But otherwise, I'm just whatever. Shoot in the dark. So you know, whatever happens. But I just hope that you find something that is worse than it. It's not.
I mean, if I'm not saying anything, it's mostly just because it's working. Right? No, but it's just like exploring. Like,
I'm gonna keep trying. But I'm also like not that great at piano.
That's definitely shouldn't say that.
Well, no, but it's like, so like say someone like Andrina Mill, who's like has like grade 10 piano training, right? Mm-hmm. Like I have like grade 2 piano. Okay. Mm-hmm. Like, my piano is not, like, from a skill set.